Hey, pal, when do we get some coffee?
I'm sorry, we don't have coffee.
You're out of coffee? Well, then tea or juice.
We don't have any of those things.
But my ticket says first class.
Yes, but these are awfully short stops between airports. Long leg is 25 minutes, and even that wouldn't be time enough to serve everybody.
There must be something in the galley.
Actually, we don't have a galley. We have a bottle of drinking water. I'll be glad to get you a cup.
No, just give me an inhaler. I've got a cold. I need something to relieve it.
We don't have any inhalers. Would you like a stick of gum?
Yes, give me some chiclets.
All I have is dentine.
Every airline in the world gives chiclets to its passengers. Why did Fluke choose dentine?
The company doesn't provide any gum at all. I just carry some in my kit for emergencies.
Forget the gum. The service is terrible. If this is first class, what can coach be like?
There is no coach service.
Thank goodness for that mercy.
Sir, the seatbelt light is on. Fasten your belt for landing.
What, already?